The idea, you know, when you're driving along the road and you go off to the side and you hit a rumble strip to wake you up, what if we were able to change those tones into notes and then spread those notes across the lane of a freeway so that when someone drove down the road, it would play a song? We're thinking of the Wim Till Overture. We've been able to calculate the spectrum of spacings that we need for all of the different notes in our song.
Let's drive this thing and see what it sounds like.
Oh,